Hey Waldo, remember me, motherfucker? Where's Waldo?
What's up, Curtis? How you doing, bro?
Done alright. I haven't had much luck on this track. I keep getting wrecked out by idiots.
I've had good luck, but my qualifying time wasn't good luck. I had to list completely out.
Yeah. Yeah, I had a shitty qual too.
Yeah, my wheel wasn't calibrated, so I had to mess up.
You know, I've turned, like my best in race, like an 0-2-3. I figured to see people getting into the .9s, but I guess it ain't impossible.
You have two additional sets of tires for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
Did anybody else see that guy go flying off the pit road?
Yeah.
Alright, fellas, get ready to roll here. Remember, guys, we can't win this thing on the first lap. We gotta be smart. We gotta take our time on the racetrack. We gotta be smart in the pits. Girl, you guys gotta be smart on the racetrack. Watch what you got going on. Just pay attention all the way around.
I laughed when he drove by. He said, fuck yes, I ain't waiting.
We're on the bottom. The road is closed. Back in that seat. Get something to drink. Get ready to go here.
Long race.
Green flag.
And 31, I'm gonna hang back here if you guys want to get together.
I got you.
Anyone you want by?
Inside, clear, clear.
Oh,
I have a car slow on the
top. Why do you go below the
stay at the
line
bottom. Stay at the bottom. Caution, caution. Quickly, tell me what you got. Pit road is closed. They could be lining up behind the 21. You're going to be lining up behind the 15.
Maybe
dude, why did you come down the track?
That was fucking stupid.
820, that was my fault, man. I didn't mean to slide up into you like that, man.
It really is open.
That was one of the worst things I've seen in a long time.
What do you mean by that?
Yeah, let me just drive down the track in front of 10 cars. That's smart.
That was the, I got in a wreck, so I am taking everybody else out with me before I leave.
Come on, buddy, let's go.
Guys, that's my bad. I thought everybody cleared there. That is totally on me, that second incident.
I bet you'll be behind the 25. Alright, you're gonna have to come around the 27. You're gonna have to come around the 7.
Head for the guys back in the shop.
That was the 11 car, Robert Bisa.
I hate this Tiptronic shifter sequential shit now. Can't throw it in reverse fast. That's my damn pit stall.
One set of tires remaining. We're on one to go. Alright, so it looks like you're going to be on the inside, I think. Line up behind the 28.
What gear are you all starting?
Fifth.
I was going to say reverse, but this is good.
It's always had to be asshole. First gear, Nick. First gear.
Little Sunday drive. Green flag. Good job, my man. Nice, get your rhythm there. You're looking good. Good job.
I'm gonna go into the pit.
Outside. Still outside. Still there. Clear. outside. Can't tell yet. Clear, clear. Outside, outside. Still outside. Door outside.
Second race point.
Still outside. Clear. Quarter inside. Still inside. Still there on the bottom. Clear, clear, clear. Quarter inside. Still there at your door. Still inside. Clear low. Outside.
Oh.
Still outside. Still out there. Clear outside. Inside. Still there on the bottom. Clear low. On the bottom inside. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. Outside. Still outside. Clear high. Outside. All clear, my man. It's gonna be halfway this time by. Outside. Still out there, man. Caution. Caution. What do you got for temps there? Closed.
That's good racing up there. Pretty intense there, but what, 5-6 laps?
So
yeah, you open
the
back door on the inside, you might as well just leave it open.
Yeah, oh yeah. You don't have to leave it open very much.
behind the 23. Get the lucky dog. We're going to have a lap car coming to the outside. The road is closed. One to go. Should be on the outside according to this. Doing a good job, bud. Get a look at your temp. 20 laps to go this time by. That they cleaned out real well. Get ready to go green. Pace car's off, big man. We're going to do your thing. Green flag. Grind it out today. Focused every lap. Inside. Still there. Clear low. outside. Door outside. Clear outside. Inside. Still inside. Still there. Still inside. Clear low. Still outside. Still outside. Two outside. One outside. Clear, clear, clear. Those lampers out of the way, Earl. 10-4.
Dude, I'm sorry. I think I barely touched you.
Shit happens.
Go high.
Inside, inside, in and out, in and out, inside only. Clear low, inside. Clear on the bottom, one inside, still inside, still inside, still inside. Still there, quarter inside. Still there. All clear, my man. Go low, go low. Caution. Save, save, save. How is your car? Closed, closed. Behind the 23.
Man, we didn't need that.
Oh yeah, we did. Yeah, we did.
The road is open.
Come get 4 minutes of road goods.
I think track position is more important.
If these cars really handle like this in NASCAR, man, it's a fun racing.
Speed. Here. 50 for Todd. Make them last the rest of the race. Behind the 21. One to go. You're going to be on the outside here on the third. Make sure you get the entire group cleaned off up there.
Yep, good luck. Going to be a wild one.
One second. Safety rating, I'm happy.
I'm just here so I don't get fined.
Alright, Earl, man, bring him up. Roger.
Move off.
Spins me on the outside.
Green flag. But lots of patience here now. One at a time. Inside. Clear low. You'll be coming to five to go this time. outside.
23, if you got behind me line, I should be able to get somewhere.
He's still outside. Clear if you need it. Stay to the bottom, stay to the bottom. There will be a caution. Pit road is closed. We're gonna restart behind the gate. Doing a good job, bud. You see how fast you're catching them. Good job.
They're gonna be wanting to ruin checker things. Whoever's driving that Monster Energy car, I didn't really appreciate you sticking your nose up my ass.
It's only going to be one attempt at
the green
light checker.
Yeah, you're going slow, brother. Sorry about that.
Everybody's pitting, right?
Yeah, me.
Pit road is open.
I mean, I'm right behind you. I'll pit. You just still want to run behind me.
Coming around the 14. 14. Get the lucky dog. Have a free pass coming on the outside.
Damn, my screen just froze completely. Sorry about that.
Yeah, I was wondering about that.
Dude, I was tripping. I plugged in my headset and it made my screen freeze and I couldn't have, I had no comms or anything. My headset shut off.
I hear you. You're on a VR, Cody?
The road's closed.
No, no, I just have a SteelSeries headset, you know, and it started beeping that it was going dead, so I plugged it in and everything fucking froze.
That's why you gotta run wired, bro.
Bro, everything I run is wireless, especially my mouse. Once you go wireless mouse, you never go back.
Too much delay.
I mean, you think your best Warzone player in the world, top 5 I should say, is running a Logitech G Pro?
I was going to say, the last Counter-Strike tournament I watched, they were always using wireless knife.
Yeah, any of those top Warzone players that are mouse and keyboard are all wireless mouse.
Hey, as long as you got a pack of AA's, you're good to go.
Nah, bro, spend $150 on a mouse, it's rechargeable.
Get that, charging mouse pad.
My mouse pad is about 2 feet wide.
Is a Death Adder V2?
No, I use a Logitech G Pro.
No, I'm saying that's what I use.
Oh, yeah.
And one to go. You'll be on the inside.
No, when I play with my mouse wired in, you know, because you can play with it wired or wireless, I can't... you realize how much of a hindrance having a fucking little wire is.
You should get one of those little, you know, like the things that pull in the wire. It's like a retractor type of thing. Like pulls in the slack.
You could always just cut the wire and move it.
Good luck, everybody.
Will we make it to the white?
Let's hope.
We are coming to the green. Face cars off, be ready. Green flag. 2 to go. Inside. Still inside. Still there. Clear him. White flag this time. Outside. Quarter outside. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear outside. Door outside. Still outside. Still there outside. Still there outside. All clear. Outside. Still out there. Clear. Checkers.
Hey, good morning, Josh.
We tried.
Thank you.
Yeah, those 15 lap sprints were fun.
Good to finish there, guys, again. I am sorry. I was the car that rolled down. Rookie mistake. I didn't realize there was a second pack back there and came down.
Sorry for whoever gave a 4X to at the line.
Oh, no, that's all good. I mean, it's a good finish. I'll take that 4X.
Somebody get him. He's going on the wrong side of the garage. Hey, he's coming up the right side now.
I mean, I didn't want it, but I understand.
21 car, man. I'm sorry. I just should have fucking ran you over on lap 40.
Who'd you say?
You, man. I straight up just ran you over. I'm sorry about that, dude.
No worries. Just stuff happened. I appreciate it.
Yeah, I really didn't think I was that close. Honestly, I was thinking it was netcode, and then I watched it, and they just ran out of talent, dude. Sorry.